Umentri ke sarkar jela bakmi ya kakot kekia uba Alexander lalu hek mendagasngi ulale banjurip ya kejingtei ya ke cancer wing ha civil hospital Shillong. Hakni kesngi la senalang yu menteri da ke officer ba doktor ketenat kakot kekia. Habakren bagilap thai kebor umentri long ba kejingtei ya ke cancer wing kladep hadu kendai po person. Bad kebasa si po person kalong satang ban pendait ya kitiar badankam hakni kejaka ajing semar. Ulayat hu bana kalyang ki officer ketenan kiloong ba kejing pendat ya kitiar ru kanam simpor shu baladala la biang lut na dong sedong tang hapo hendriu benai kani gejaka sumar kan terikam no bahkan pelat ya kinang wan sim dawai na kejing kap ngia hasibel umentri la penpau baladala man pli no ya kani gejaka sumar hapo mentau senem kan wana ru kejing keluat ya ke sibel namar hadu menta namar kejing buan pelat kinang pang ka sibel kalah kap ngia pelat. Ulong banamar kejing tuna kinang tre kibatibit kum ki specialist but super specialist kane gadai tang ke jaka semar OPD balada denkam on pentiak lang ya kinang pang ha civil hostel.
So today we had the spot inspection for the cancer wing hospital in Shillong. We went with our DHS and all the oncologist department and all the doctors related to the oncologist department and also from the administration to see the how what is the status of the conserving hospital in Shillong. But we have seen it's almost the civil work is completed now, even the electrification wiring inside already been done, even the plumbing work for the internal plumbing work already been done, now only the main connection to be connected, and also now building is almost 90% completed, but only left the works left is only for the installations of the equipment. Once the equipment is installed, then the finishing part of the civil work, which was left also, will be completed after the installations of the equipment, the machineries and all. See, I have discussed here in the meeting with all our doctors and also from the, you know, company, which we have taken the suggestion that we, how long it takes, you know, to, you know, to bring the machineries and equipments for installation. They said within 6 months we'll be able to install and everything. So we hope by this year only 2018 we are going to make it functional. But that also it depends on a collective effort. We have to work very hard together. Cannot depend only on the minister alone, nor depend only on oncologist department, nor we depend only on the administrations. If we put all our heads together, put our hands together, definitely we are going to start this oncology department conserving within this 2018. That's why this is, you know, we have to we have no other choice. There's so much congestion in the civil hospital because we have a lot of patients every day. We have to do even treatment in the corridor. Sometimes we have to do the treatment somewhere with so many patients in the one room. What to do? We cannot just throw the patient there and saying that we will not do the treatment for the patient. We have to take care of them. That's why the congestion also we had to be adjusted with the situations. For the safety of the security, we should have the CCTV connection here also.